He's recruited numerous leaders to the group. He's almost single-handedly built our group website. He's moved us over onto internet banking. He's constantly implemented best practice from other groups and, from wherever he hears about it. He'd be popping into section meetings and camps whenever he could, and quite often stepping in for recovering leaders at short notice. As group scout leader, he's been responsible for the health and safety of the group, the safeguarding of the group, and as the group has trebled in size under his leadership, that's actually quite a significant role. You think of the number of young children, or young people we have now, 300 or so young people, the size of a primary school. So sorry, John, we'd just like to invite you up just to give you a little token of appreciation.
So as the incoming Group Scout Leader at First Holgate Scouts, it is with absolute pleasure to be able to thank John this evening for all his hard work over the last 21 years as the Group Scout Leader. He's helped our group grow from around 100 members to well over 300 now, which is no mean feat, and his efforts really truly deserve recognition. So thank you, John. So we used to have beavers, cubs and scouts, whereas we now actually have squirrels starting at 4 years old, and we go through to explorers that leave us at 18 and hopefully then become adult leaders with us as well.